The farmer went out to sow his seed. As he was scattering the seed, some fell along the path and the birds came and ate it up. Some fell on rocky places where it did not have much soil. It sprang up quickly because the soil was shallow, but when the sun came up, the plants were scorched and they withered because they had no root. Others' seed fell among thorns, which grew up and choked the plants. Still other seed fell on good soil where it produced a crop of 100, 60 or 30 times what was sown.